Hi everyone, and welcome back to Would You Kindly Play the Talos Principle. So we enter the door number 4. Here we go. So the door number 4 has jammed you, and I don't know what it means.
These words and we within them are made of words.
Okay.
Hidden words, invisible to you, yet part of all things. We are a story. Your actions give life to the story, and the story gives meaning to your life.
This is deep. Okay. Yes? Do you have my freaking password? Progress. Tell me more. Hi, everything's been moved to the facility. I know it's been sad to leave the good old Jeff building behind, but it seems sense for us to be on site, especially they are being several power outage in the coming weeks. Arcadis team already working. But really don't need to worry about the team. Sorry. In each other way, the facility generously among just get the show on the road. Nadia. Okay. Beginnings. This is an engraving many for not only the Athenian school but also of many others that they begin with not the observation of the cosmos that surrounds us, but with a conclusion already in mind, and often that conclusion is that the world was created at all, and mankind itself the greatest creation of the gods. Yet neither the world nor the gods own mankind perfection. It is arrogance itself to presume so. And contrary to all the methods of philosophy, the honest philosopher seeks to all the truth, even if it bears no comfort. He must begin by assuming, as Socrates said, that all knows is that he knows nothing. Yeah, I really love him. And I agree with that. All I know is that I know nothing. Except that I'm a robot. I'll keep this short. You all know me, so you know that I know what I'm talking about. I realize that you're all working on project meant to somehow advert blah 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 blah, find a solution. I believe that blah 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 preserve the non-biological component of blah 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 blah, not in terms of blah 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 blah. Immediately you'll find the detail of my proposal to that judgment, but the version is blah 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 global undertaking blah 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 blah. Okay. Thank you, computer. So what is that way? Oh. It looks like the sea is not moving. Oh yeah, it's moving, but the sea and the sky are making one. This is all pretty. This is all pretty. Where am I going with my life? Okay, we'll go back. We have nothing to do here. Except looking at the beautiful sea. I'm saying beautiful, but actually I hate ocean, so no, not really beautiful. Woo! Will I see a freaking robot somewhere again? Make me nervous. Cause that robot was weird. I should, maybe, I don't know. What would stop him from coming in my house? Probably nothing. That freaky robots that have nothing to do except searching me. Oh, what the fuck?
Behold, I am Elohim.
Oh yeah,
and
I know.
I speak unto the darkness.
Oh shit.
Gone.
Oh god.
Access data cleared.
What happened? Oh my god. I got shivers. What happened? God didn't want me to go there. What? Oh, I so wanna go there now. I'm scared. Oh, God damn it. Do I go there? Will God punish me if I go there? There's a road and all. What is your problem, God? What's wrong with this place, God? Oh, I'm so scared. Okay. God? Are you angry against me? I have done something that you don't want me to? I mean, you made this huge place to discover and you don't want me to discover. So, you know, I'm kinda confused, God. Oh, this is beautiful. I mean, if you don't want me to walk alone, oh, you should just have put a straight road for me, not make it that large. God is scary. Okay, let's discover that. Push it further. Oh, a star. Lovely. Oh, what are you? So you appear. Okay. Oh. Huh. Tell me more. What does it do? Point another target. I don't know. Huh? Oh, this is weird. What am I doing with my life? Oh, it's a connector. Okay. Doing with my life. You are a blue star. Uh-huh. Oh, so you take power here. Oh! You do that! Okay! That changed everything. Are you doing nothing? Okay, 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 okay. Okay. Oh, you don't pass the grill. The grill, the gray. Whatever what it is, it don't pass. There we go. Good. Okay, I know how it works now. That's easy. Whee! Okay, I love that shit, making a connection. They all like the portal block, but not in a block. Oh, where is the exit? I'm lost. Oh, okay. It's there. Are you still angry, God? I might continue to explore. And I'm scared at the same time. Oh, there's a ball there. There's a ball. Why have you put the ball? What is that ball? I want it! I don't know what it is, but I want it. What are you? You are a real ball.
The answer that came to me again and again was play. Every human society in recorded history has games. Uh-huh. We don't just solve problems out of necessity. We do it for fun.
Mm-hmm.
Even as adults. Leave a human being alone with a knotted rope, and they will unravel it. Leave a human being alone with blocks, and they will build something. Games are part of what makes us human. We see the world as a mystery, a puzzle, because we've always been a species of problem solvers.
I agree with that. I like that. Branch it out. Okay. So there's my thing. Oh. So if I undo that, the door will be locked behind me. But I guess I need to do that. Uh-huh. You. And you. Hop. Oh, what I've done. No. And the other way, please. You. And you. Oh, I can pass inside. Okay. I was scared I would be... Oh, there's one there. I was scared I would be trapped inside, but now... How did I reach you? I have to think. Oh. Thinking is not my forte. Oh, I should just... Made a connection with you. Okay. So let me retry that. You. You. And you. Here we go. It's not working. Oh, ouch. So let's get a little more far. You. You. And you. There we go, it works. Ha ha ha. That was easy. Boom, baby! I like when your tackle glide goes boom, baby. Okay. So now we are here. We should try to get the other puzzle in this level before unlocking the block, probably. Should try. Sorry. Drinking. I'm going backwards. Okay, so let's get dizzy. Don't cross the stream. Oh, this is bad stream. Okay, so there's good and bad stream. Hop. So this opened this door. Oh. Oh. Wait, mama. You? No, they will cross anyway. Probably need to make... I mean... Oh! No. Wait. And you? You can sell each other. Interesting. So, how do I do it? No. Need to be more up? Or... I'm having a crazy idea. To you. Oh. So... You? And you? Boop! And so... Putting you... To you... And to you... And I put it down. No? Oh, but no. Because... Too much energy. It's not working. What am I doing? Okay, this is a more complicated one. I was talking about the fact that it was easy and now BAM! Complicated. Use your brain, kitty cat. Use your brain. The cross. The crisscross. And you have them to not crisscross. Because if they crisscross, this is bad. The question is, no, boom. 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 Oh, I would like so much to put you on the top of him. It would be so fantastic. Can you? Oh yeah, good job. Woohoo. No, I would like to you. You. To you and to you. This is bad. How am I supposed to do that? I feel like... Boom. 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 Yeah, I know. That's okay, because I will put him there, there, there. Boom. Ah! You son of a spider. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm not supposed to get you work. Like a total freak. Crystal. Oh. Well, 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 well. If I were a jammer. I'm thinking. Thank you. So is that it? I don't even know what I'm doing. You. No. No, it will not work. They are invert. So my ass on a stick on, I'm supposed to invert them again. Because I'm blocking the blue one. Okay. And why? Oh lord, what do you give me spend fast with? Oh! Whenever I despair, I remind myself that at the end of this great pilgrimage lies a life in the eternal memory of the designer and no further motivation. After a lifetime spent solving the puzzle, this place would be one missed everything of the value in it, but must remember that others will tread this path and must leave it better signpost that we find it. Oh lord, what your game has been fast with. Oh lord, what your game has been fast with. Oh lord, what a game has been since bit. I'm cooking on the TV, hang around the shopping center, got an argument why my husband is such a loser. Yeah, fuck you and your stupid wall, I will pass. It don't work. That would have been great. Oh lord, why my husband is a pile of shit. That would be something! Hop. Come on! Oh, baby! If I can broke the physics of the game, woo! Huh, that would have been perfect. But I don't think I can. Okay, think! Not like you, kitty cat. Think like Einstein.
If the answer does not come to you, do not despair. The worlds of my garden are many.
Thanks, God. Think not like you. Think like Robot Einstein. What Robot Einstein would have done? Einstein, what have you done? What have you done in this? You didn't work with laser, you work with relativity, but everything is relative, right? So tell me what to do, Einstein. I'm sure it's super easy. It cannot be that hard. And I will tell you why. Because anything in this world is that hard. And that's what we call my friend. Cause I got the boom boom that all the boys chase in all the right junk and all the right places. I see that magazine working the Photoshop. You know that shit ain't real, come on now make it stop. If you got beauty, oh shit, don't raise it up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about your brain. Wah, she says boys like a stupid girl. What? No! Stop selecting that! God damn it. Oh yeah, my mama told me when I was young you were born super robot. Why not? Oh great! A friend of mine is playing Farming Simulator. Sure, it's less complicated than that. What am I supposed to do? Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys chase. Oh, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Ha ha! Oh, oh, oh my baby. What if I did that? 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 No, 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 you get it wrong. I mean, that? We take the connector, we go to the wall, we take the connector. Ah, you're such a dumb dumb. What if I select these and these and these and these? Oh, I got something. Hop. I got nothing, my brain is empty. Now what if we do the same thing, but we cross them? Am I getting somewhere? Mama, I was sure I was having something good. Something like... What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's new, pussycat? Oh, pussycat, pussycat, got nothing. Go. Oh, pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's new, pussycat? Oh, oh, oh. Pussycat, pussycat. I got to say that you are such a dumbass. God damn it. I was thinking of that from the beginning, that this block right here was not there for nothing. Oh. Thanks. Oh, I got the cube. Oh, I was already having the cube based on nothing. Oh, I can have a super fan. I hope you are impressed, God. I'm working hard. Oh. The female voice that speaks from the abnormality, it speaks with a different tone to other riches in this place. Oh. And God gets angry when I discover places, so everything is fine, I guess. Angry woman and angry God. This place is like heaven, isn't it? Okay, so entering this one. Above all that, I still love you. Yes, I do. So what's new, pussycat? That platform is there for something. What's new, pussycat? Where is the ready? Oh, you scare me a little bit. You look like a spidey on the wall. Pussycat, I love you. Yes, ouch, I do. Here we go. When you got it, you got it. That was easy. Wanna thanks everyone for that. Einstein, you work. When we talk about you, we become super intelligent. So I guess I got everything in this place. I better go before God decide to punish me with this strong voice. Something that you don't want. Yeah, I got everything done. Because you know I'm all bad habits, no trouble. I'm a very, very intelligent computer. Even if God is not happy about it. I am a robot with a very strong brain. Yes. You want to talk to me, computer? No, you don't get my password. Well, screw you and your stupid admin password. It's done, number 4. Done, baby, done. We're gonna unlock the block. Will you be my robot cube? So let's see. We got a lot of pieces, so we will not. That's easy. I guess I have played Tetris too much when I were young. Because it works so easily for me. You have a knock a cube! Woo. You are pretty! What are you doing? Oh, you're going in the ground? Okay, bye bye, cube. I wanna follow you. Don't worry. Yes! So we made it! Door 4 complete, baby. And that was easy. Oh, so easy. That was not too complicated. Okay, so door 5, 6, 7. The star, probably not. And after we will go up. Yay, to the ABC, baby. We made it. So we will end it there for today. That was the level 4, pretty easy. We'll see the level 5 in the next episode, and we will have 5 blocks to capt and 2 stars, but my ass and stick for the 2 stars. I don't think I will be able to catch them all. This bitch are too crazy for me. So anyway, thanks for being here with me today. If you want to see more of this game, well, you just have to give it a like and comment if you want to tell me more about what you think about the game. But I found it very, very cool. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see what will happen next. And I will see you in the next one. Ciao!